live in the upper plains. Guess you need to be as resilient as these rocks.